Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Oh! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nidoran starts to attack. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense! Take it! It's down! Electabuzz is sent out. Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Ralts is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slam dunk! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Ninetales is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Ninetales became paralyzed. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Electabuzz starts to attack! That's a hit this time! The blue corner cannot move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A beautiful attack! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. Big hit! It went down! Honchkrow is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Honchkrow flies up high! The blue corner attacks! But the target Pokémon is in the air! The attack missed! Rushing blow! It's down and out! The game is now over! The red corner has won the game!